Planetary health is about understanding how our health, environment, and society are connected. As we experience the increasing impacts of climate change, we also face the risks of new pandemics, more extreme weather, and threats to food security, among other challenges. This shared future is not just an environmental issue, it also affects our shared health. At the London School of Hygiene and Tropical Medicine, we believe we're in this together. Our researchers are dedicated to understanding how our changing planet impacts health. With our expertise, we can see what lies ahead and act faster to tackle emerging challenges. We're analysing how population and environmental changes fuels the spread of infectious diseases, including partnering in a global observatory and forecasting system for vector-borne outbreaks. We're generating insights and solutions to the deadly impacts of extreme weather, from innovative designs that rapidly predict temperature-related health risks to studying heat stress on maternal health. We're uncovering the links between changing diets, nutrition, and public health, including work on climate-friendly local markets in India to healthy diets in Africa and nutritious school meals worldwide. We're turning research into action, crossing borders and breaking barriers. Join us as a student, as a partner, as a decision maker, and as leaders in planetary health. We need a new era of public health for our human planet, because positive change is possible.